Good evening. I'm replying to a classmate's video blog as part of our assignment for Counseling 500 with Liberty University Online's graduate program. And the classmate that I'm replying to is Mika Pearson. Mika, I hope that I pronounced your name correctly. If not, forgive me and maybe tell me how to pronunciate it correctly. Mika, I have to say that your video was a fresh breath of air. I truly enjoyed watching it. Just how you were able to take your personal experience in counseling and then apply it to all of the different counseling skills, the reflection and the non-judgmental attitude that is necessary to demonstrate in the counseling session for the client to feel safe and to be able to open up and to share. So I just really enjoyed that, and I bet you were able to understand the different skills a lot easier than some of us who have not actually been in a counseling, you know, working with a counselor like you are. So your video was a fresh breath of air. I truly enjoyed it, and I have to say I love your accent. I know I probably have one too because I'm from Kentucky. One thing I would add that you might could work on is in the beginning of your video, tell about what questions you're answering. Tell about why you're doing the video, that you're doing it for Liberty, the counseling, and tell about the reason why you're doing the video instead of just jumping right into it and start talking about the questions. That's a little feedback. We all need feedback. We all have things we got to work on. So God bless you.